All right. Well, welcome everybody. We're so excited to have you on this Launch 10 Opportunity Call today. My name is Pam Hadler, and I'm a Triple Diamond with It Works Global. And joining me today is Ambassador Diamond Crystal Pearl. I'm really excited to have you on. Hi, Crystal. Welcome.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Hi. Yeah, you're welcome. So, Crystal has just such a great story about how she got going with It Works and what it's done for her and for her family. And so I am going to turn it over to her right now. And then when she's done, I'm going to hop back on and chat with you and share with you a little bit more how you can become involved with this crazy wrap thing. So, Crystal, if you'd share your story, that would be awesome.
Yeah, for sure. So yeah, like Pam said, my name's Crystal Pearl. I'm an Ambassador Diamond with It Works, and I have been a part of the company for just a little over 6 years. And when I got started, my background is I'm a hairstylist, or I was a hairstylist, and I just had a client who came in, and she was telling me about what she did for a living, that she sold these body wraps. And she gave me a card, and I saw the before and after on there. And I remember thinking to myself, there is absolutely no way this works. If this worked, I would have heard about it by now. But I was also very intrigued because I had just had twin daughters. They were 6 months old at the time, and I'm only 5 feet tall, and so they did a number to my stomach. I was dealing with a lot of loose skin and stretch marks. And so she said I could try this wrap for $25. And I was like, you know what? What the heck? I'm going to try it. I've spent $25 on the dumbest things in the past. So I'm like, you know, $25 isn't going to break the bank. I'm going to try it. Tried the wrap and had unbelievable results. I saw that my skin was instantly tighter. Stretch marks had faded. I was just blown away with what it did for me in one little wrap. And I definitely wasn't where I wanted to be, but I saw the potential of what this product could do. And so I got really excited about it. I saw that there was an opportunity that I could either purchase the product at wholesale as a customer, or I could not only purchase the product at wholesale, but also make some money. And I thought that was a great idea because I knew that I could tell a couple people about this product that would definitely want to try it as well. So I joined as a distributor. When I joined, I was really only looking to make you know, $100 a month, $100 extra. You know, I thought if I can make an extra $100 a month, that means that I could maybe buy a pair of jeans and some shoes without my husband getting mad at me. You know, just some me money. And so that's really why I joined. And then I quickly discovered the huge opportunity that I had my hands on, and I started to discover what residual income was. And for me, I really loved what I did. I loved being a hairstylist. It's something I've wanted to do since I was a little girl. I loved the relationships I got to make with my clients, and I love making people feel pretty. But what I didn't like about my job is that it's a very physical job. If you can't stand behind the chair, you can't make money with what you're doing. And so for me, that was something that I experienced when I was pregnant with my daughters. I got put on bed rest at 25 weeks. So hairstylists don't get disability or anything like that. So I literally had no income coming in. And then as luck had it, my husband actually got laid off from his job as a Minneapolis pipe fitter the very next day. And so for us, that was a really scary time. I remember just feeling so unsure and stressed. And, you know, we had these two brand new babies that were coming into the world, and we're living on the very little unemployment that we got from Josh's unemployment benefits. And then everything else went on a credit card. And so we racked up a lot of debt. It was just a really unsure time. And so when I started to discover what this opportunity could do, I just saw it as what a great plan B for us. You know, I just want to build this so I make just as much as I make in the salon every single month. So if, you know, God forbid I get hurt in the future or Josh gets hurt in the future, we'll have something to fall back on. We won't have that unsureness that we had the first time around when that happened to us. And then also I saw it as an opportunity to pay off some of our debt. You know, we were probably like over $60,000 just in credit card debt. We made some really bad choices, and so I was like, if we could just pay some of that down, that would be such a blessing for us. And I got to work, and we did it. We started paying off debt. Our commission started raising every single month. We got some people on our team that really saw the vision of what this thing could do. And it eventually got to the point where it was not only I was not only making just as much as I made in the salon every single month, but I remember getting one paycheck, and I made more in 1 month than I had made in the salon all year. And I was just like blown away at what this opportunity did for our family. And my passion grew even bigger with sharing it with people and helping them to learn how to do this thing, because I knew how much it had changed our lives. And so I decided to step down from being a hairstylist. You know, again, I love what I did, but I loved the freedom of what this business gave me. You know, with doing hair, even though I was an independent contractor, I was my own boss, I still was kind of at the mercy of my clients. You know, if I had clients on my books 8 weeks out, I couldn't just up and go to Florida and, you know, whatever it may be. And I've always been kind of a free spirit. I love traveling. And not only that, you know, when I had my kids, I never thought I wanted to be a stay-at-home mom. You know, I just didn't think it was for me. I liked being able to get out. I liked the adult relationships that I got with my career. But what I quickly discovered is that it goes fast. So, you know, anybody who's on this call, if you have babies, you know. I mean, you blink and they're one, and then you blink again and they're two. And, you know, it just got to the point where it's like, I love my career, but I love my babies more. And I wanted to be able to be there and experience things and volunteer at school and say yes to those things that I wasn't able to say yes to. So I decided to step down as a hairstylist, and I went full-time with It Works, and it is the best decision I've ever made in my entire life. And actually, just last September, my husband stepped down from his career as a Minneapolis pastor. This opportunity has allowed us to be a full-time family, and it's just such a huge blessing that I never would have even thought was possible. And one thing I just want to share real quick before I hand it back to Pam is that, you know, I did this with so many obstacles in my way. When I came into this business, I was extremely shy, like painfully shy. I didn't have many friends. I was broke as a joke. I didn't have any sales experience. I never went to college for sales or anything like that. I was super busy, worked full-time, had six-month-old twin babies at home. My husband worked full-time and was in night school. So whatever your reason for being on this call, if you have something that's kind of holding you back, and maybe it's one of those things I just said, I want you to know that if I can do this, you can do this too. Anybody can do this business. The beauty of it is that you can tie it into an active lifestyle. The majority of my business is built online because I am busy. I'm a busy mom, and I have kids at home, and so I've been able to do a lot through social media. Or, you know, there's also times where if I have a one-on-one wrap appointment and it's somebody who has kids too, I just bring the kids along and we do the wrap appointment. We let the kids have a play date. So it's an awesome business to tie into a lifestyle. And the cool thing too is that, you know, you don't have to know how to do this thing. When you join our team, you're going to be welcomed into a community full of people that are going to help you every single step of the way. Huge support group, because our goal is for everybody to get what we have and to be successful with this thing as well. So that's kind of my story.
That is awesome. Thank you, Crystal. I just love every time I hear your story. It just gets me excited again. It's so good. So, Crystal's been in the business 6 years, and I actually, this month will be my 5-year anniversary with It Works, and it has also changed our lives. I'm actually a chiropractor, and I was able to sell my business 3 years ago and be full-time home with It Works and with my family. I have 3 kids. My kids are now 10, 12, and 14. And last year, we actually brought my husband home, too. So it's pretty amazing, and it's super fun to hear stories about people, you know, being able to retire or rewire and bring their families home. But what I love even more than that is that it's also unbelievably attainable, and I'm going to say easy because it's just sharing, to make an extra $300 to $500 a month. And I know that an extra $300 to $500 a month will change somebody's life. It'll give somebody breathing room. It'll pay a medical bill. It'll pay a credit card. It'll buy groceries. It'll be a savings that you never had before. That's enough that it can just really ease people's stress. So I'm going to share with you a little bit about how you can get involved in this business and how it all works and how our steps to success work. So what I love is that 5 years later, I'm still doing the same thing I did when I started, and it's following our steps to success. The company has laid out a super great plan of how to be successful in this business. And step one is to join. So in the United States, it's just $99 to join the business. In Canada, it's $133 Canadian dollars. And with that, you get a box of four wraps. You get formulated finding gels, fab wraps, some coupons, marketing material, and your business. And let me tell you, from starting my own chiropractic business, where I took out my first business loan of $98,000, starting a business for $99 is like unheard of. And the great thing is, with the wraps that you get, you can either keep those and use them yourself, or you can sell them for $25 to $35 a piece, depending on where you live, and make your money back. So you're out nothing from there. And then every month thereafter, to be commission qualified, you'll either have an $80 auto shipment or have $150 in customer sales. So I am a fan of the auto shipment because I believe, number one, it's important to be a product of the product. I think it's good to be using the products, falling in love with the products, and that's really important. The other thing is, I want to make sure that if you're doing this business, you're making money. And the auto shipment is just brilliant because, God forbid, something happens in your life, like Crystal was saying, she was put on bed rest, or, you know, maybe you have a death in the family, or gosh, maybe you just want to go on a long vacation. As long as your auto shipment runs, you are still going to get paid. So that is great. We also know that there are people that are starting this business because they really have no extra money. And so by having that $150 option of having 115 customer sales, it frees you up until you're able to have that auto shipment start and be getting product consistently. So as long as you're sharing with people, getting the wraps on people, letting them know about all the products we have, and I think we have almost like 40 products now. It's just really something for everybody. You will be commission qualified. And step two is called Wrap Rewards. And what that is in your first 30 days, we are going to help you and show you how to find four customers. So four people who want to try a product at the same wholesale cost that we have. So, you know, do you know somebody who wants to lose weight, who wants to tone and tighten their skin, who loves to take great care of their skin, who is stressed out, who works out and is looking for maybe a workout recovery shake, somebody who loves essential oils. We truly, like I said, have a product for everybody. So when you complete step two and get those four little customers in your first 30 days, you're not only qualified for a Ruby bonus, which I'll talk about in a moment, but also you're going to get wrap rewards. And what that is for every two customers you enroll, you're able to buy a box of wraps or a box of facials for $25. So wrap rewards are awesome. That's how I stack myself up with wraps and facials. And then step three is Go Ruby. So with Go Ruby, in your first full 2 months, so since September, you'd have actually had till November 30th to find three other people who want to do this business with you so they join and complete their steps. And then at least one of those people finds two other people to join them. So you actually have five people on your team. And then you're in what's called a Ruby position. When you complete those steps by November 30th, you are going to make a $500 bonus on top of the commissions that you make. And the average Ruby in our business makes $500 a month. So not only are you going to make that commission, but now you're going to get the bonus. And I love the bonus. And I'll tell you, I went Ruby in 9 days when I started. I was excited, and I just shared. I was ignorance on fire. And I just went with it, and I went Ruby in 9 days. We didn't have bonuses back then. So how great that there's that opportunity for you now. And like I said, that $300 to $500 a month, gosh, It'll absolutely change somebody's life. And so if an extra $300 to $500 a month would help you, we would love to show you how to do that. If you would like to make a couple $1,000s a month, if you'd like to make enough to just pay for your products every month, or if you'd like to really change your life and go bigger, go home, we can show you how to do all that. So the steps to success really are just such a brilliant way of laying out how to do our business.
what I would recommend you do now, I'm going to ask you to go back to the person that shared this call with you and presented this opportunity to you, and let them know what you think, what you thought of it, and if you have any questions, then I know they'd be happy to answer that for you, and we would love to welcome you to our team and really help you see what it's like to have friendship, freedom, and fun in your life. So thanks for being on today, Crystal. I really appreciate it, and for everybody that joined us, and we hope you have a great Friday and a happy weekend. Bye, everybody.
Bye.